Hello and welcome everyone, myself Sanket. So in this video I would like to give you a revision plan for December exams, December 18 exams for CMA students who are appearing just for single group. After this video I will give plan who are appearing for both the groups also. For single group it is very effective and very easy plan, and surely it will cover two times revision. So let's get started. So firstly I would like to tell you that your exams are from 10th of December. So allot these 3 days for the paper which will be on 10th. For example, first paper is on 10th. So allot 3 days for that paper. After that paper, you allot 2 days revision for second paper, whichever paper you find it. After that 2 days, again that 2 days allot time for the third subject, and for this fourth subject. Did you get? We are doing 2 days revision, so fourth subject is revised, third subject is revised, second subject is revised, and 7, 8, 9 we are revising first subject which is on 10th, or if you are giving second group it might be on 11th. So we are doing the subject on 7, 8, 9 which is on 10th of December. So first time revision is done, 2 days. Now we'll move backwards. I assume that you will complete your studies till 18th of November. So now what we will do, here we have already done fourth paper. So here we will do first paper, second paper, third paper and fourth paper. Now I would like to summarize very quickly, you will understand it and you will find it very effective. Firstly, we are doing 3 days revision. So fourth paper is done on 19th, 20, 21. On 22nd, 23rd and 24th, we are revising third paper. After that, from 25, 26 and 27 we are doing second paper revision, and first paper revision we are doing on 28, 29 and 30. So first revision is completed till 30 of November. After doing 3 days first revision, we are moving to the December second revision. So in second revision we are doing reverse, because here we have just freshly studied first paper, so we cannot again study first paper here. So 2 days we have allotted for last paper, then again 2 days for third paper, then again 2 days for second paper, and 3 days for the first paper which is on 10th or 11th. So likewise you have done 3 days revision, 2 days revision and 1 day revision. After you give your exam on 10th, you will have holiday on 11th. So 1 day revision you can plan accordingly, because your paper will be on 12th, then again holiday will be there and your paper will be on 14th. So 1 day revision is also done. So firstly 3 days revision, then 2 days revision, and before exam 1 day revision. If you find this plan helpful, please let me know in the comment box. एंड नए मेहमानों से रिक्वेस्ट है, हो सके तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लेना, एंड प्लीज़ शेयर दिस इफेक्टिव स्टडी प्लान, रिविजन प्लान विथ योर सी एम ए स्टूडेंट्स हु आर अपियरिंग इन December 18 एंड आर जस्ट गिविंग सिंगल ग्रुप. थैंक यू वेरी मच.